Hi everybody. Okay, so I just scraped one off that I didn't like. So I just added some more of my paint and I just scraped all the color off and added more white paint. Should be fine. So I'm going to use, I'll put the purple on the top. I'm going to use this magenta. Some gold. And then this blue green. Oh no, it's not blue green, it's Prussian blue. And some of this violet. And I'm putting the violet on the top because it's opaque. And you put the opaque colors near the white. Because the white's opaque too, so just better that way. Well, I hope I can blow this properly. I'm gonna get myself one of those little barbecue blowers like Julie Cutts has. See if that'll work. For me, anyway. This. See how that comes out. I'll let this settle back in the middle. Well, the magenta came out here, purple here. I don't see much gold. Maybe when I stretch it, more colors will appear. They always look like amoebas. I always hate it when they come off. I know a little bit won't hurt, but there's some pretty pink ones there I didn't want to lose. I think I need to make another purple color. Make a dark purple, like a Windsor purple. That anymore. Can't wait to get my Australian floetrol. It's on its way. It's been over a month. Just beware, if you order any, it can get stuck at customs, which mine did. It should be on its way soon. I think that's enough. I think I'm done doing stretching this. It's beautiful. Look at those gold cells there. And over here, this kind of went muted, but I like it. Pink ones there, pink there. It's awesome. Awesome, awesome. There you go. I'm glad you came by for this one. Color combination is endless. Possibilities are endless. You never know what you're gonna get. Thanks for coming by. I'll get my painted fingers and touch up the corners. And then I will try and turn off my camera. Have a great day, everybody. Please subscribe to my channel. I hope you like these videos of my blooms. Have a great day. Bye-bye.